Good morning to all of you. Welcome to PAD 350. So for topic 1, Introduction to Sustainable Development. So at the end of this lecture, you will look into what are the definition of sustainable development. Next, we shall go through what are the objectives of sustainable development. Next, you able to describe what are the importance and also what are the advantages of having a good sustainable development. And last but not least, we shall cover the sustainable development from the Western and also Islamic perspective. So according to Brundtland, sustainable development can be defined as the development that meets the needs of the present without compromise the needs of the future generations to meet their own need. So basically, in sustainable development, we study about how the governments are maintaining or upheld the development in our country without causing no damage or little to the environment and able to continue for a long time. So, sustainable development involves devising a social and also economic system which ensure that these goals are sustained. Sustained meaning by maintain lah, dikekalkan. So, for example, real incomes rise, the educational standards, the health of the nations and also the general quality of life. So, for example, basically sustainable development is close to the 3P. 3P refers to planet, people and also profit. So planet is referred to the environment, people is referred to the people, the social, and profits is referring to the economy. Moving on, sustainable development is concerned with the development of society where the costs of the development are not transferred to the future generation, or at least an attempt is made to compensate for such costs. Sustainable Development Goals ataupun kita kata SDG for short diperkenalkan oleh United Nations kepada anggota-anggota negara United Nations lah. World leaders have an unprecedented opportunity this year to shift the world into a path of inclusive, sustainable and also resilient development. Resilient tu maksudnya mapan lah. Sustainable Development Goals are the blueprint to achieve a better and more sustainable future for all. So, they address, they ni refer kepada the SDG, Sustainable Development Goals, address the global challenges we face, including those related to poverty, inequality, climate change, environmental degradation, peace and also justice. So, dalam SDG, dia ada 17 goals and are all interconnected. And in order to leave no one behind, it is important for our country to achieve all these 17 goals by 2030.